This is what you can count on Mark. You know, he's really not somebody you can put in a box.